directly at the sun, having never before seen it.
The Scarlet Letter is a modern adaptation of Nathaniel Hawthorne's classic dramatic story of Hester Prynne.
You're going to be anywhere better.
Don't you want to go?
Not especially.
It's one of those roles, you know, one of those special roles that's just exciting to play.
It's hallowed ground.
How do you know?
Of course it's hallowed.
I play Arthur Dimmesdale. He is the minister. He deals with the contradiction between religion and love. And...
I love you, Mother.
Pearl is Hester Prynne's daughter. And this adaptation of The Scarlet Letter is very interesting because it's actually told from Pearl's point of view.
Oh, I love a woman who gambles even more than I love the woods.
The playwright has really distilled it down to 7 characters and distilled the essence of that story.
But why? Is he very sick?
He has much to think about.
Well, then why doesn't he keep his hand over his head?
It is kind of told a little more modern. There's a lot of humor thrown in. It's got some really funny parts, and the audiences have been responding to that and laughing a lot.
Corey Martin is our costume designer. There's a lot of detail in the costumes. Nick Backus is our scenic artist, and he has done a fabulous job of helping us turn our space into a really beautiful, detailed composite of things in Boston in the 17th century.
Perhaps we should be getting on.
Stay! This need not be a private discussion.
How do we handle revenge? How do we handle hatred and anger? How do we handle being turned aside by our family, our friends, our community? And how do we hold our head high when things maybe don't exactly go the way we want them to go?
The citizenry demands a response, Hester Prynne!
Never!
The essence of what is sin? What is vengeance? What does that do to people and how it eats people up? And how does hypocrisy and society's hypocrisy affect the individual?